So the first step, you want to take your stronger foot, which is my right foot, and you're going to sole roll it. So you're going to use the bottom of your foot to roll it across. Roll it across your body onto your weaker foot. And as you roll it, you want to flick that foot up. So in slow motion, it rolls. And then that flicks. And the ball should just come up. Should be like that. And obviously, if you do it a bit faster, the ball should go a little bit higher. And it's pretty simple. That's it.